Hey guys, I'm back with another stream today. And today, well, I guess before I done one stream, I'm gonna be doing the Mount Olympus again. If some of my fans wanna come do it with me, you're welcome to join. Say something in the chat if you would like to join and if you're here. I'll just wait here until someone would like to join. Hold real quick. Okay, so I guess I'll go ahead and do Mount Olympus once while I'm waiting for people to join the stream. So I'm gonna mark my location, I'm gonna go get some health. Because I'm slow. Tickets here. I only have 2,200, but just looking around. These are all for battling, that's the problem. So I guess I'll go and look and see what he has for jewels. It's 45, that would be nice. Probably gonna get that. Get one of those. Get one of these. Go to my. So, do I have anything? I do not. So, I can add the 45 fix. Okay, now I have it fixed in here and I get more health. Not get another 45. It's 35, but I think I'm going to change it to 45 since I need to get shattered back. Go over here and get this one. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to shatter this one. Got my circles. Plus 6. I've got a better wand. Not wand. Better jewels. Ring. Full. Okay, get one more of these. So I have one more thing I need to do. So let's go over here. Change the health. First, be sure of that. Fix that. And what else? So we can most common to attack? Got lightning on. It's only a shadow. Just not as good as this. That's better. Yeah, I really need to do that Ring of Insight thing. Still don't have enough. I have enough crowns. Got 20. I check my chat to see if anybody said anything. No, no one said anything. Okay, so we're in the Garden of Hesperides.
You're about to enter a dungeon.
Anybody want to join? I'm just gonna team up. Bring it somewhere in. So I've got quite a lot left to do. A lot of missions that I might work on doing in this video too. So I haven't done Marleybone. I sort of just skipped Marleybone. Skipped right through Marleybone and went to Mushu stuff. Marleybone was sort of boring, so I just skipped it. Yeah, I still haven't finished Croctopia either. Yeah, I need to talk to him for something. Yeah, so I got a lot of missions still. You can go in here. So you have. What do you have? Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go.
Hey, your first quest is to collect 3 Legion tokens. You will find the first in the Sun Chamber, defended by a Hoyo Bright One.
Okay, they're coming. Here we go. Really trying to get that gear. Is this gear?
You stand before the radiant Sun Lord of Hoyo Bright One. Let me show you the light.
Probably gonna need to convert. Multiple converts. Already attacking. That's 110. What does she get? Done thing. Why me? These reshuffles. Keep the convert.
Thank you.
all have misplaced. Just now getting what I want. But first, I'm gonna get rid of that mess. Probably all about to attack him and stun him. He'll probably attack next turn with Tempest. I mean, two, like, one Cyclops left. Oh, now he's gonna attack the cat. I mean, whatever. He's gonna jump with the frog, probably. Since he's got them out there. Oh, man. Oh. Dang. When did you earn that spell?
Well done, wizard. Let this illustrious day be recorded in the scroll. Take the Legion token, and good luck in your next...
As you approach the Legion token, it suddenly shrinks to a manageable size.
Okay,
you pick it up in one hand and place it in your backpack.
Lucky for you, my sister Artemis Newman is away. However, I doubt she left the token undefended.
Probably gonna change the
token
place.
What? A challenger?
I'm probably not gonna.
Don't you know? You are already beaten! Hello. I'm probably a spirit blade actually.
Although I won't swear you didn't do it through trickery. Take your reward.
This Legion token also reduces in size as you approach. You store it carefully.
Okay, here we go. I'm back over here to get some health and talk to Athena.
Climb up to the sky balcony and take it from the Praetorian Guard. Did I mention they were Zeus's personal guard? Don't fret.
Tremble in your robes, wizard, and prepare yourself for defeat!
Here we go. I'm not gonna use that. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and use the convert. Because I think one of our teammates left. No, I saw our teammate right there. I guess they aren't going to join. They're just going to wait for us. Really nice. It was fun. Probably gonna stun him. Yeah, I'm gonna stun him. So I'm gonna draw my new hand. Really cool for some reason. Ugh. Blade and Lightning Blade, or whatever you call it. I think it's Lightning Blade. Man, what's the casting of the earthquake? Oh yeah, I'm almost dead. Oh shoot. I'm gonna be almost dead. I'm gonna play and come back. Happens when you get in the first fight, you always seem to die. I mean, I always seem to die because I'm still low up. Please subscribe and leave a like, please. That guy has 37 health, barely alive. Come on. I wonder what level that guy in the middle is. Didn't have very much health.
Hold your spells! I surrender to you! Take the Legion token with all respect!
Dang.
The Legion token shrinks down again to the size of a game piece. You quickly take it.
As for game pieces, pretty small.
You unravel Eris's mysteries and get the key she holds. Then come back to me.
Left, right, middle, I think, yeah.
I have 3 legionnaires to defend me. Figure out each one's weakness, and you can have the key.
The Hall of the Watchful Eye. Take it to Athena.
Someone else wanna go? I wanna go. Oh, yeah, I gotta wait. Level 31.
You must
behold our wrathful gaze, pitiful wizard. My brothers and I guard the forge of the coppersmith. We see your weakness.
Two converts, exactly what I needed. Every spell, but I really like this spell. I like his smith. This is my type. I mean, it doesn't deal very much damage though. It only deals like 400, but I mean, if you like, if you're going against someone else, you'd probably deal like more like 500 if you had the spell. So, suggest crafting that spell if you were thinking about it. Like in Mushu, you can craft that spell, and for Myth, and you can craft the Ninja Picks. I'd go with the Ninja Picks, which I'm probably gonna work on crafting soon because, like, I need to craft a stronger spell. Ah, I didn't kill him. So I think I can just we'll probably attack some. And just in case the
search Olympus for my bronze eagles and bring them back here. Then we will talk.
I know where three of them are, but I don't know where the rest of them are. I mean, the other one. There's one in the sun chamber, there's the moon chamber, no sun chamber. Let's go up here and go around. Probably somewhere obvious. That was like around here. Corner. Here it is.
Duel Ares Savage Spear and take the Sky Iron Hosta from him. Good luck, wizard.
Oh yeah, we gotta go to the hall. Okay, last two battles.
Little barbarian wizard, do not waste your puny spells on me, for I will trade you strike for strike.
Come on. Okay, here we go. come in or not? Like, at least come here so I don't hit you guys. Just now joining? It's not. I hate when he does things. Positive. Wait, no, I need to convert since he's got a mic, you know, thing. Cannonball. Okay, so now I'm finishing this book. Oh, shoot. Hopefully someone was using cannonball. I don't know. Okay, now I'm gonna die because Ares is gonna hit me. What's this, cannonball? No, I didn't directly hit him, so... No, I'm not dead. I forgot about that. You have to directly hit him. Make him attack you. And I'm gonna be dead anyways, probably. Just in case I use summon. And come back. Second time I've gone in since she died. Oh wow. Now they hit. Right when I die. I need to stay in a pistol. Get a lot of power on that. So. Okay. Now. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take next turn, so I'm gonna come back really fast. I can get there fast enough. Because I really want to get the loot. That's why I came here. I came here for the loot. You're still alive. I just killed him. Oh, it's glitched. It'll go away. Yeah, there we go. He's got a lot of pips. Really needs to he died. This spell barely takes any hits. It takes like one hit, like.
If you fall. But now, come show us what you have mastered in that school of Merle Ambers.
Guess we only have to deal with two of them since he's not back yet. So he was. Probably not going to like.
Yeah.
Put a convert on there, yeah, I did. Put a convert on supposed to fight me since he's directly across from me. See ya. Myth is my favorite school. I mean, I have it, but okay. Like, I started as, because I thought I would like it, like, a long time ago. Then I just realized now I'm sort of not into it a lot. It's a pretty good school. I mean, it's got good spells. I think fire, like, lightning or fire. I have a double convert. Shoot, that's not gonna do very much. The first attack will do, yeah. I forgot about the double convert. It's just a waste of converts.
Him.
think this should kill Zeus, but maybe not the other guy. Aww. This.
He will record your name and accomplishments.
So where is this stuff? Oh, that makes no sense. Gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I'm just gonna look at my gear and see if it... I thought it was a helmet, but... it's a helmet. Anyways, I think we're gonna go to what's the name shop. The guy where you can sell your stuff and buy all that cool stuff. I don't know. What's his name? The shop in the old town. Going there. You know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna go sell some stuff and probably look around the shop. Okay, so. Dang, yeah, I'm not iced though, that sucks. The only reason why I don't have this is because it doesn't give me +10 to miss that, so I'm not wearing it. So, but I think these do the same thing. Yeah, these are just the same thing. Just different colors, I think. Plus, that's pretty nice right there. Got some really expensive things, so. My money is going up, though. Pretty nice bits, but I don't get a lot of health and stuff. Yeah, here's one of my weapons. I think I'm gonna sell it though anyways. I'm gonna sell both of these. Because I don't need them since my spear is way better. I don't have a supply is because I have my tools in here and stuff already. So I'm gonna keep it just in case. I have to keep that. Same with this thing, I have all my tools in the other one, so I'm not using it, but I'm gonna keep it anyways. That's nice. Sell it since I need it. I haven't been through here yet. Yeah, there's just nothing. I do have this key right here. Probably need to use that when I do my next dungeon. So I think we're gonna go to Croptopia and do that dungeon there. I'm not a planner, so I'm probably gonna get rid of all these plants. Anything that really sells here. Nothing. Okay. You know, personally, I really don't keep the pet snacks because if I were gonna train a pet, but I'd probably just get some really nice snacks and do it fast. Yeah, don't get me wrong, these are pretty nice. But finish clearing this off. I mean, if I see something nice, I'll keep it. Okay, I can't see anything. It's 48,580, that's a lot of gold. Ask me this. I don't know what it is. So if you could tell me what it is, it'd be nice. Let me see if he says anything. friend. Finder. Code. So I'm gonna see what his friend finder code is, if he can join. Anybody would like to know my friend code? You can just know it. That's right. Here's mine right here. You want my friend code? It's right here. One watching, it's probably me, myself though. So, Brave Connor, if you want to join my game, just put in my friend finder code right there. It's on the screen. So I guess we're gonna go to a dungeon now in Croctopia, because why not? Dungeons, and I mean, there's multiple dungeons, but there's this one I like to go to. You have to get on this boat. It's like you have to, I don't know, that's fine. Let's go over here. So if you're watching, just put something in the chat if you want to join my game. Someone's already in, I don't know. Wait, I saw this guy earlier. Is that by Sean? There's three people. Anyone in? So there's two people watching. I'll put my friendship code on the screen if you want to know it, guys. Right here. Anybody wants to put their friend finder code in the chat, I'll write it down right here and just friend, or here's mine. It's sword, not gift you though. Not have any crowns right now. But thank you for tuning in, and if you can, programmer, can you subscribe and leave a like? And then more likes and subscribes. But who else right now? Whoever's watching, you can put in my friend finder code and find me. Oh, I'm in. I'm gonna exit the dungeon so I can play with you guys. I'll do anything with you guys if you want to. I'm gonna put on my true friend finder code again. If you guys wanna put this in, please put this in. If you can. Please. And then tell me what your name is in the chat so I can play with you guys. I'm just gonna leave this up here. So that would be really nice. Three people watching. You guys can subscribe. That would really be nice. Really nice. Really nice. Oh, thanks for the subscribe. And if So if you guys want to join my game, just type in that on the screen. Like I said, I'm just going to be waiting here. Guys, wanna put this in? Put it in now. Okay, so I'm just gonna probably do some battling now. See what he he sells. Can we go in over here? No, I can't. There's not really much over here. Okay. Go back to Croctopia. Probably gonna go do one more battle. So we're gonna go to Dragonspire now. Do one more battle and then I'm gonna get off. So remember to like and subscribe. That really helps my channel. Now this is one of my missions. And it's a hard mission. So I'd like to watch it. See if you guys can watch it while I struggle. Probably can just teleport once I find the teleporters, which are somewhere over here. We can't go right here. Okay. Anthem. On our way. Closer. But is there anything? I don't run into a ghost like the last one. Okay, here we go. I just put mining shields on the whole time. They're gonna do this the whole time. So I probably would like to stun him. Probably gonna stun him. So they can't put the shields on because that's all they do literally. Yep. So he's gonna do the same thing. she's probably going to attack, so I guess I'm put on this. Convert either, if I convert to her spell. Still gonna do minus since I got other shields, like every spell. If I were balanced, then it'd be really easy, but I'm not balanced. So it makes this really hard. So I can use a convert on her since she doesn't have any of the lightning minus shields. So that would be nice, but they'll probably put shields on her. Good thing about Earthquake, it gets rid of all these shields. Yeah. Okay, here we go. And they never attack you. I just keep that shield in. That's a lot of shields. Oh wow. Oh, I got one of them. I'm just gonna hit him until he dies. Just burn him to death. I might stun him. Yeah. purposely kill that guy. Got so many fields. He's gonna keep hitting me till I die. I've got nothing to do about any of this problem. I'm gonna start hitting. This is gonna be really close. Thank you. She can do that again. Or she can move back and kill me. I can't kill her. She's in the way. My only chance. Glad I picked that.
I'm impressed. You've got an instinct for saving your own hide. That's a good thing. Surviving a battle is the most important part.
Just in case I get fall into a battle. Get health.
The master of defense is at heart. You must go to the crystal stand and place this crystal upon it. Concentrate for a moment. The spirit stored within it will then manifest in physical form.
Why are there so many? I guess you have to do that to everyone. I might as well just join. Since they're here, join. Oh, this is probably fine. Basically three pips. I'm gonna get hit though. This person's got a load of pips. Thank you.
Yes, was indeed, and was indeed.
Oh, it's gonna be nice though. Right here, yeah, it's gonna be nice. Oh, yeah.
So now, a part of the course of studies here is to learn the ways of traps. You must learn these lessons well in order to face Dronic, the Shrouded Wizard.
Okay. Peace out, guys. Remember to like and subscribe if you want to see more. And hope you enjoyed the stream.